grade do you go up to now?
Six.
Sixth grade? Hey Mike, you ride your bike to school?
Yeah, now I can.
Yeah.
Why do people keep talking?
I have about 5 more days. So I can. And 2 months.
Yeah.
No, actually 3 more days of school. 5 more.
3?
Yeah, 3 more days of school.
Yeah, Mike, because you're off the weekend.
No, 3 because we're off the weekend and then we come back Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. And then school's over. On Wednesday we're having a party. I can tell you that right now.
No.
Yeah. At the end of every year, Charlie, don't we have a party? Especially after training.
What's
your party?
Hey, Mike. You got a lot of friends?
What?
You got a lot of friends?
Yeah.
You want to have a party?
Yeah.
You want to have a graduation party?
Tuesday, Wednesday.
Do you? Next
Let's
weekend? We'll send out invitations this week. So, Michael, you want to have that graduation party?
That's what we're doing at break that time.
No, after school's out. I'll grab invitations for you. You can give them out to your classmates. I'm sure you got some friends that will come. We'll have it at the park or something, or the beach.
Sean,
I'm going to use your camera so you can get next time I can get some with you and him.
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm going to sixth grade. Hi, I'm Uncle's friend. His best friend.
I'm going to go to the next one.
little man. Hey, I wear that shirt too.
Good job.
I think I can stop. You made it all the way around, right? I don't even know where I'm at. I'm completely lost. No, this is still the middle. It is still the middle. Welcome to middle school, Michael.
Well done. All right. You like that?
All right, guys. Let's go.
Wow. Huge. Just trying to kind of get some, maybe some familiar up. Go ahead, do your high five, boo.
Yeah.
High
five. Now we're back to elementary again.
Yep. I'm stopping it. Yeah.